Your boy got the full body do-rag out.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight.
Y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Naela. So today we are starting a whole new vlog. So I'm going to New York for like the weekend. Today is Friday, literally Friday, Saturday. But today I'm getting my eyebrows microbladed. So if you can see, I might look a little weird right now. But yeah, my eyebrows are not done. So yes, we're getting them microbladed. This is how my eyebrows look, you know, in real, not real life, but with no product, nothing. I've always had like light thin eyebrows all my life. I always had to fill them in every day. So annoying. So I'm like, let me get my eyebrows microbladed. So I'm literally going to New York. See, I found her on Instagram. Her name is, I'll put it on the screen, Ink by Chanel, but she does really good brows. I'll put some pictures on the screen too. She does really good brows. So I'm like, let's just make this little drive and let's make this like a weekend trip. I'm going with my boyfriend. So we're just staying, like I said, Friday, Saturday. We want to do other things. But yeah, today I'm getting my eyebrows microbladed at 11 a.m. Right now it is about to be 6 a.m. So I'm about to go. So we're not going to hit traffic. My appointment's at 11. She said it's going to take like an hour, hour and a half to do it. So it's not long. But yeah, y'all, I'm excited. I'm excited and nervous because like, this is microblading and these are my eyebrows. My eyebrows are my most, sorry for the interruption, but yeah, so I'm excited, y'all. I'm gonna vlog the whole trip. So I'm gonna vlog the whole trip. I'm excited. So yeah, this is the before. I'm gonna vlog a little bit in the car, but yep, that's how they look. Before, sparse and, you know, thin a little bit. So, and yes, I have a sew-in. I just got it like retouched up Wednesday. Today's Friday. This is my hair. I have three bundles of 28 inches of my straight from In Extensions. I also put tape-ins in the front last night. Yeah, I put tape-ins in the front just to make my hair fuller because I just recently got my hair trimmed and it's like a blunt cut, so it wasn't like matching. So yeah, other than that, oh, I have no lashes on, as you can see. I was supposed to get my lashes on Wednesday, but my hair appointment got moved to Wednesday, and then I had an eye appointment. I don't know if you guys know, but I wear contacts, so I can't wear lashes to my eye appointment. So I'm like, I was like, oh, let me do my mascara last night. That stuff is trash. Like, I'm sorry. I mean, well, it's not trash, but I couldn't get it. But the lashes that came in the starter pack are all straight, so they were not working for me. So, yeah. So, I have no lashes. Ugh. That sucks, but I'm gonna get some. I mean, I have some strips. I'm just wearing them. Gotta do what you gotta do. But, yep. So, I'll probably see you guys in the car. About to get.
No, you look so nice. Now we're just taking time. Yeah. All the things are on your mind. And what bad when I treat you.
You guys made it to New York. Her building's like down the street. So it's like 10:45. So I'm nervous. So here's the before, my eyebrows. And then we'll do it after. We'll see how they look. And then this is like our views. I've been in New York a couple times, but I've never been in this, how you zoom, this area before. So like, look at how tall the buildings are. And it's cold, you see it's 43 degrees. But it's not like a home Maryland 33 degrees, it's a New York 43 degrees. All right, I'll see you guys after.
Thank you.
Yo, my brows are so cute. Y'all, my brows look so good. Right now, she said they're gonna lighten up. So I know they're probably like really dark, but they look, I was so nervous, y'all. Like, my brows, I don't play with, but I showed her like the picture and everything, and they look how I normally would do them. So yeah, they're so cute. So I'm about to be back in the car. She was so nice. I'll explain the process to y'all later. When you get in like the hotel and everything, but it hurt. Just know that. And it was nice and quick. I don't know the time, but yeah, it was quick. So I'm happy. See just how they look in the daylight. And they'll get lighter, so I'm not mad at it. But I'll see you guys in a few. I'm just trying to figure out what we're about to do. So bye. Hey y'all, I look crazy. The wind out here is brutal. But we was able to check in early. It's now like 2 something. So we're gonna do a mini room tour. 2 seconds. Okay, so this is the bathroom. Super cute. The shower's cute too. They got a little chair. And then here's the mirror. It's actually pretty big. Bigger than I thought it would be. And then which is nice. There's not no light right here, so I can't even show y'all. I don't know what this is. Then there's a mini fridge. Is there something? Let me know. What does it say? Warning. Oh, it just says warning. Oh, that's nice. Coffee bar. It's all dark. And then here's, oh, the TV's huge. I didn't even see this. It's a desk. And then there's the bed. And y'all, look at the view. The view's OD. We're on the 35th floor. It's crazy. Nice. I don't know, what's the name of it? Hilton UN Plaza? Something like that. And it's close to everything we're gonna be. So they take your car, so we're gonna be Ubering now. And we got PF Chang's. We have PF Chang's to go. So we got shrimp fried rice and chicken. And these are my brows. Oh, that's the bags.
Hello, how are you? I have 3 bags for you. Thank you,
my friend. Yep, really cute. I like the mirrors.
Is the room okay?
Yes.
So y'all, I'm gonna be a good vlogger this time. But yeah, here's an update on my brows. She said, oh, I didn't even tell y'all. So she's really nice, really sweet. Her name's Chanel. Like I said, I'll put her thing on the screen. Basically she said my eyebrows are gonna be really dark for like the first week. Then they're gonna get lighter and then they're gonna start to peel. So after like 2 weeks, she said they'll be at like 50% lighter. So she made the inner part darker because I have no brows here, no brow hairs there. So she did a really good job, y'all. I was nervous the whole time. But yeah, so we're about to eat. And I don't know, I wanted to go to Times Square and Zara stuff. Because the only thing we're doing today is we have dinner reservations, so. Everything we're doing tomorrow. But yeah, so I'll see you guys when we do something else. I'm about to eat, I'm hungry. Y'all, we about to go to Times Square. Just ate, we had to chill a little bit. But we're about to go to Times Square now.
and it's a 20-minute walk.
Y'all, we some real New Yorkers today. Walking to Times Square. And it's cold a little bit, but it's not too bad. Amazon store. It's like a whole Amazon grocery store. To Times Square. I'm trying to see. I think it's down here. I have to put my hood on. Where's Jay? Jay? Cold now. Oh, now you can see. Oh, Lion King. Y'all, let's go to Ball Drop. Every New Year's, it'll be packed down here. Well, we're in Zara now. Trying to find, I don't know, something. Oh, that's the top I like right there. At Joe and the Juice. My first time. Y'all, I just went to Joe and the Juice in New York. I got the Iron Man. I think it's strawberry, apple, and kiwi. It's actually really good. Recommend. I was going to get hot chocolate, but I want to try something else, so it's good. Back in the room. It was freezing outside, okay? Like, it was not like that. Oh, sorry. It was not like that cold earlier, but once we started walking, so we walked to Times Square because Jayla never been before, so I was like, let's walk. It's like a 20-minute walk. It wasn't too bad, honestly, but it was just cold. I had to put on my hoodie, I mean, my hood. I'm like, it was too cold. And then we went to just CVS, we went to Zara. This bar sucked. Like, I don't know what's going on with that, but yeah, now we're back in the room. And we're going out to eat at 8:45. It's like 6:15 now. So I'm just chilling till like 7. I'll probably start getting ready. We're going to Lagos in New York. I've seen it on TikTok. It looked lit. It's like a, I think, African cuisine. And they play like music. It's like a little party kind of vibe. So I'm here for it. My outfit is cute, but I know I'm gonna be cold. Luckily we're taking an Uber, so we don't have to walk. We'll just be dropped off in the front because I'm wearing a dress. So yeah, just an update of what's been going on. Here's my lashes. Sorry, y'all, I'm on my camera. I mean, on my phone. I don't know why I'm not vlogging my camera. I don't feel like, you know, being it. But here's my lashes. They're getting dark, like, extremely dark now. She said they want to get dark and get lighter again, so. Yeah, so we'll see. But, like I said, we're just chilling right now, and I'll pick you guys up when I start getting ready. And I'm gonna take some pictures for Instagram, so I gotta get ready on time. So I'll probably honestly start at like 6:45. Yeah. Cause I need like all of 7, and then 8:30, yeah, so 6:45. I'm not playing with this trip, okay? I'm vlogging, Instagram, TikTok, everything. So, yeah. So I'll see you guys in a few.
Y'all. So I'm getting ready to go to dinner. I told you guys earlier that we went to Lagos, so I'm getting ready. It's kind of high up. I have a new tripod, so yeah, that's how you guys are getting the good views. But I just have on this bathrobe from Victoria's Secret, and then yeah, so just getting ready now. I was supposed to, for my brows, since I got a microblade, I have to use the serum she gave me and just go over my brows. She said every hour, but it has not. Ooh. Something came off right there. top came off, but like, y'all see in this little corner? I'm scared, okay? She said it's gonna peel, but let me just do it one time instead of twice. Okay. So yeah, just go over it. Yeah, that's a little, like, right there. I kind of, not messed it up, but I don't know. So she said they're going to get lighter eventually in, like, 2 weeks. I think I told you guys, but I don't remember. So I did that. And, sorry, y'all, I just have stuff all over the place. I got these makeup wipes from CVS earlier too. Oop, see, I did not mean to do that. That's why I don't like getting these big packs, because they just go to waste. Like, I don't use them on a regular basis if I'm not, like, home. It's just easier for me when I'm, like, out on vacation or just not home to just use a makeup wipe and take off the makeup like that. And I can't even do, like, a whole, I mean, I could do a whole face, but I just can't go around my eyebrows, so. Yeah. So, today, we didn't do much. I mean, I had my eyebrow appointment at 11. We finished at 1. Took 2 hours. We went to P.F. Chang's to get some dinner. I mean, not dinner, lunch. We checked into our hotel earlier because the time for check-in was supposed to be 4. So I was like, let me call and see if we can come earlier because 4 is late. So we checked in earlier. Sorry, I'm just looking at my brows. So we checked in early. We came. I showed you guys the room. I love this bathroom. Like, it's so nice. Yeah, they went to Times Square, walked around. It was cold. And went to CVS, look at those things. Went to Zara, Zara was trash. I told you guys all this, I'm just recapping the day. So yeah, we didn't do really like much. I need to hurry up. I'm trying to take pictures and just not rush. So we didn't do much, but it was a cool, chill day. And we're about to go out to eat at Lagos. It's kind of close by Times Square and it should be pretty lit, so. Yeah, I just wanted to update y'all real quick. I'll probably keep y'all on while I do my makeup, or at least update y'all throughout, but I have to get ready. So I can't talk and get ready at the same time, so yeah. So I'll probably come back when my makeup's done and I'll show you guys the outfit and all that, so. Cause the makeup's about to be, or I might show y'all. I'm trying to think, cause tomorrow, I don't think we'll have much time either. I don't know. We'll see. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. So I'm going to show you guys like a little step-by-step. So I'm just putting on my primer. Well, like my skin moisturizer by Tatcha. It's the Dewy Cream. I just put this on. I love this. I have to get the big bottle. It's just, it ain't cheap, so. Yeah, but so I put this on before I do my makeup, and then I prime with my Milk Hydro Grip Primer. I've always used this, and it's the best. So. Okay, so we prime foundation. I'm using my new Makeup by Mario. I just bought this, haven't even used it. Focus on this, thank you. And this is in the shade 18W. So, about to use this.
The tie we just did dinner for 3 hours, lying to me all night. Buying B&B's out of spite. Paid 100 rent or something light. Simple price to keep them out my life.
booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office. 29, I keep a business office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell your guys to hold up on a team chain. Seem like they made me money for coffins. Cuban girl, a family grind coffee. Text me on the signal, don't call me.
Hello. What is happening here? Okay, so that just took out a bunch of hair. Like what? Anyways, y'all. So I finished my makeup. It's now like 8:05. So I gotta rush and get my outfit on. I put on these lashes. They look super natural. These are the lashes. Got them from Amazon. Screenshot. So they look really natural. They kind of look like lash extensions. So cute. I couldn't do like much around my eyebrows, so. But they look good with makeup, so. I'm about to straighten my hair real quick, and I'll come back and show y'all the whole bit or whatever. Okay, y'all. Now I'm officially rushing, but I want to show y'all the fit, because I'm being a good vlogger. This dress is from, what's a sweater? I made it a dress from Ego. My boots are Fashion Nova, and I'm just wearing a coat. So, let me see if I can show y'all. Excuse the mess. But it looks like this. Like I said, I might not be able to see. But yeah, dress, high boots. I have some shorts under. So, yeah. But I'm gonna vlog the rest of the night. I'm trying to hurry up because I need to take pictures.
Y'all, so we're waiting for our Uber now. We're going to the restaurant. I just took some pictures. I can't even talk. I'm getting loud. Y'all, it's so cold out here. My lashes look purple. So cold. But I took my pictures. This is my dress. Like I said, from Eagle. This trench coat. Which is not really even keep doing nothing. It's from Boohoo. And my boots are fashionable. So I'll vlog when we get inside. Yeah. We finish our goggles. I give it a 7 out of 10. It wasn't too bad, but it was just slow. So. And then the food was actually not bad either. It's just cold. Wait for the Uber. I gotta get used to my eyebrows being this dark. But I'll see you guys tomorrow because I'm lit. So we'll be back at it for brunch. Okay.
This is the views, morning views, and it is cold outside today. Good morning, guys. So today is Saturday, February 25th. So yesterday was Friday. We went through yesterday. Y'all seen yesterday. I don't know why I was be recapping like I don't be vlogging. But yeah, so yesterday night, because I didn't really talk, we went to Lago's restaurant. It's in Times Square. I seen it on TikTok. It was pretty good. Like, it was like a lounge kind of restaurant vibe. It took a long time to get like our waitress to come over and our food and drinks to come. But other than that, like the lobster mac and cheese was trash. I never had bad lobster mac and cheese, especially from like African establishment. Yeah, so the food is like, it's like African cuisine, but it's more American food. It's more Americanized. I had the jollof rice and beef, which was actually good. I mean, not actually, but it was good. The jollof rice is a little spicy, but Jalen had the salmon, asparagus, and mashed potatoes, which was good. The only thing we didn't like was the lobster mac and cheese. I had the leaky margarita. That was actually good. It got me lit. I had two. So yeah, like I said, the music was good. He could have played a little better music. He was just playing like the general popular, you know, African music. But I mean, he did some American, so it was cool. The music was cool. I just think it was just, and it was cramped. So it wasn't, it was a lot of seating, but in a small space. So I would just say that is tight, but whatever. And just the service was a little slow. But other than that, I would say, I mean, I would give it like a 7 out of 10. So I would recommend if you are in New York to come at least try it. So after that, we just came back to the hotel. Y'all, it was freezing last night. Like, it's gonna be freezing today. Let me see the temperature. It's cold. And, you know, Maryland, we have cold, but New York cold is different because they have wind. It's like a wind chill, so. And I showed y'all the views. The views is nice. I'm probably show y'all again. Let me see. Yeah, so this is literally our view outside of our room. And we're staying at the Hilton Uno Plaza, something like that. I told y'all this. Yeah, so the real feel is 26. Y'all, that is cold. Oh my God, I said it might snow at like 10, and it's about to be 10 now. Tomorrow's gonna be 40. Well, I'll be back home. Going to Brandy's brunch. My girl Brandy's birthday is on the 28th, so. Yeah, we're going to brunch tomorrow, so we gotta get up early and come right back home. But she said to come, so I decided I'm gonna do a whole separate vlog about my brows, my microblading, because it's like more details. I just don't want to, you know, mix the two. So I'm gonna do a separate vlog tomorrow when I get home about my brows. So I won't even talk about what, you know, she said. So other than that, I'm about to get ready. I'm wrapping a little bit. I'm about to do my makeup. I took a shower. You know, brush my teeth, all that, and I'm about to do my makeup. I can show you guys what I'm wearing. It's literally right here. I got this top from Zara a while ago. I just never had nothing to wear with or wear to or with. So I have this, it's see-through. So I got this bra. This was inspired from Brianna on YouTube. I got this bra from Victoria's Secret to go underneath, and then these pants I just got from Boohoo, these like leather blue pants, so it'll look cute together. And then I'm just wearing my booties I got from, these are the DSW ones, because I got some ones from Zara, if you guys seen. They're just a little shorter, the heel's a little shorter too, but we ain't walking for real. We're probably about to drive, because this isn't, it's called Angel of Harlem that we're going to. So we're going there. So we're gonna drive because it has street parking. I don't know if that's smart or not, but we're gonna drive, come back to the hotel. Then we're going to the Summit Vanderbilt. And I think it's this building right here. I'll show you guys. We're going to the Summit. It's like a museum, you know, it's high up. You can see everything and it has like different rooms. I'll show you guys. And we're going to do an escape room. That's a little later. So to that, we're going to probably take an Uber. And then later tonight, we're going to STK Steakhouse, which I'm so excited about. I never had STK, so I have high hopes. Okay, guys, I'm ready to go. I didn't put no lashes on. I ain't feel like it. And y'all, it's snowing now, so like what? But this is the outfit. So I don't have my stand, but so this shirt, like I said, is from Zara. This is the bra I have on, and these pants are Boohoo. They're like some leather pants. I'm just putting my coat. My hair is acting up. You don't want to stay down. Like, look. Excuse me. What are you doing? So I might just put it behind my ear, so I don't have to deal with that. You put some edges control on, but I just put this pop of color on the lip. And yeah. And I have my pearls. My pearls, don't know where I got them from. So yeah, that's the fit. And I'm wearing my coat from Boohoo too and some booties. So I'll see you guys at brunch. Well, let me show you all the snow. Well, it's like flurries, but
we're in Harlem. Going to Angel of Harlem brunch spot. This is how Harlem looks. If you've never been before. It's the place, y'all. It's probably not. Okay, y'all, this is the brunch menu. And nobody in here for real. It's the bottomless mimosas, y'all. It's cute in here. Y'all, we're in Times Square now, where we were yesterday, but just walking. I think the place we went to, well, I don't know if we're going down or up. Y'all, this is the building we're about to go in, I think. I'm gonna show y'all my new outfit. Well, it's not new, I got it for my birthday. I just haven't worn it. It's Alexander Wang top and sweats. Cute, and I'm warm. So now we're going to our first what is it? Museum type of thing? It's the one I was showing you guys earlier with the, it's like high up. It's called the One Summit Vanderbilt. So we'll see you guys inside. You're not full. Shake Shack in between our deck. This Grand Central Station. It's huge.
I can have to take pictures, but you can use your phone. For course, the minutes are being treated to the wooden room. You get one pool. The proper curated game to be in the library. Hand yourself up on the coat rack. You're going to keep the side of it. The clue sound is like a doop-doo-doo-doo kind of sound. And no clues on loose wires, electrical outlets, anything like that, all right?
Okay. Cool.
There we go. Pardon me, I'm sorry. Sorry.
235.
Are you getting this stuff up?
Yeah, because I'm big with it.
Get back in the room. We went to the escape room. It wasn't bad. We did the office and we got there kind of late, so we didn't get like the debriefing and stuff. This crazy boy. So we didn't get the debriefing or anything yet, but so we just got put in there. Ain't no nothing, but we eventually won the, we beat, beat the time, found out the clue, so it was hard. I'm like, if it was just me and Jalen, I don't think we would have got that. Luckily, we had, it was like a party of 10, so it's 8 other people in there, but yeah. And then before that, y'all seen, we went to the summit, which was really nice. So when we come back again, we're gonna probably go at nighttime, because I know it's gonna be lit. At night. So yeah, that was our day. And then we went to, I didn't vlog that, we went to Grand Central Station. We got some food from Shake Shack. That was Jalen's first time. It was pretty good. And then we walked a lot today. We walked a total of like 30 minutes. So yeah, right now it is, what time is it? 6:55. Sorry, it's 6:55, and yeah, so we have reservations at SDK Steakhouse at 9:45. I'm trying to debate if I'm going to do my makeup again. Like, it looks fine. And this is the makeup by Mario Foundation in 18W, I think. I definitely recommend. Look, it has my face looking good, just like oily, just by my nose, but literally lasts it all day. But I'm trying to debate if I want to redo it or just touch it up. Because it really doesn't look bad. But I wanted to film a get ready with me. So, I don't know. I might just do it again. But we'll see. I mean, I'm going to definitely probably do my eyes. Because my eyes. Yeah. So, y'all don't care. But I'll see you guys when I start getting dressed to go out. And yeah, this is going to be our last night. New York was a good time. I had fun. We were just here like 2 days, Friday, Saturday, and we had a blast. So, yeah, even though it was cold, it wasn't even that cold today. It was just like this morning, it was snowy, flurries, but yeah, today was fun. So, I'll be back when we get dressed. So, BRB. I did my face. Like I said, I didn't do my makeup over again. I just added powder, did up my face. Because I'm like, I'm not about to do a full face. My face still look good. Okay, makeup by Mario. Where's the foundation? This new foundation looks like this. 18W is my shade. It's a little bit darker, but whatever. Get this, okay? And I have like combinations. I would say I have oily skin. So oily girls, definitely get this. But we're about to start the night off with some on the rocks and some Fiji water. Keep me hydrated. Period. So we're going to SDK. I'm about to just do my hair. I'm probably going to wear my hair behind my ear because I want to wear these earrings my boyfriend got me for Valentine's Day. So yeah, I'm going to just probably just straighten it out real quick. Easy peasy. Something real quick. And we're gonna get dressed because this place is kind of far. We're going to SDK and it's like 30 minutes away, so yeah, it's not a close drive. Well, we're not driving, we're taking a Uber, but it's still not close. So the only thing, when I go out, I don't really like talk because we're in a restaurant, so it's like, it's So we'll see how the seating is. But last night was definitely, I didn't get to vlog for it because the seating was just so terrible. But yeah, so I'm about to finish straightening my hair and I'll be right back to show you guys my outfit. Last night in New York for our trip. And then we have brunch tomorrow for Brandy's birthday. So like I said, we lit all weekend. This is the fit. I got this from Cuckoo. C-O-U-C-O-U-C-O-O on Instagram. It's like a two-piece. It's super cute. I'm wearing these gray silver Zara heels. I'm gonna show you guys. And I put, these are the earrings he got me. So cute. And then the bracelet. So yep, it came together. I'm gonna just wear this nude lip because I feel like a red lip would just be one too much. So yeah, it feels so pretty. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the shoes real quick, but whoa, hold on, the lights just went out, hold on. No, where's my light? Jay! I'll see you guys. Okay, you guys, see you when we get to SDK.
Distribution labels call me Bad Bunny numbers, this a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey. Yeah, major distribution, high popping. Mention
y'all. So it's like way later. Well, not way later, it's the next day. I was gonna vlog when we was getting up this morning, but we got up early, so. Yeah, so that is gonna be the end of this video. I'm going to brunch now. That's why I did my makeup on the way back when my boyfriend was driving. So I gotta go home, change real quick, and then go out. So I probably won't even vlog that. I don't know. Tell y'all about STK. So we went to STK last night. It was not what I expected, like, at all. But I wanted to go to a nice, cute dinner, nice and, you know, like, you just a nice, cute little dinner, nice and quiet. We went in there, it's like a little lounge. I'm like, what? Child, the little lounge, the music was loud. I'm like, this is not the vibe I was trying to get at all. And the food was just, I mean, it was, I give it a 7 out of 10 for, like, overall. The food I had was, like, this linguine. Lobster linguine, it was good, but it was like $66. I'm like, it's not worth $66. We had the lobster mac and cheese. That was just, I mean, it was good, but I had better in it. Jalen had steak and what else do you have? Steak, mashed potatoes. Steak and shrimp. Sorry, I can't think. Yeah, steak and shrimp. It was decent. So the food was just okay. I wouldn't go back there because, and then they was playing, well, and they were just playing pop music, so it was just, yeah, I was just kind of annoyed. I was like literally looking up other restaurants to go to because it was just not what I was thinking. I thought it was gonna be like a nice, cute little quiet dinner, you know, really good food. It was just okay, you know. Early birthday, Brandy, if you watch this, but yeah, y'all. So that was a vlog. Like I said, I'm gonna do another video about my whole microblading experience in a different video. So if you're interested in that, just, you know, like and subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications so you can get notified once I post that. So that'll be right after this vlog. But yeah, so that is my day. That was my trip. I had a great time actually. You know, two day quick trip. It was nice. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.
I don't care how you look so nice. You've got some vacation time. Want me to feel like I'm home. You and your girlfriend, too bad mine. Don't care, you look so nice. Being bad, bad, bad when you're.